Welcome back to Adrian Mansion, and I'm going to build a house for my dog, Jack. And so I went to my dad's work, and I asked him to build me a house. So here are the pieces. We got some red here. The door, obviously, because it's the hole. We got the back, we got the walls. So I have my little belt thing. I got the hammer, screw, pencil, sharpies, and some screws. This is screwdriver, actually. So, I have my drill here. So, let's get to building it, guys. So, here I have my bottom. I'm gonna lean it on my chair and my stool.
Now we have our front. bottom holes, which are three of them. That's a little. Middle one. Then after this, we're gonna put the feet on. So now this is this. This is A. A and B. Not, I don't need that. That's for later. I put all of this. This one I don't have lines on it. We're almost done, guys. There, so now we need the other ones, which are P, or actually it's, that's on 9 and H. So we have 9 and H. We'll do H first, only 9 because it's closer to each other than the screw, which is in my pocket. The other one, and there. Alright, so now we need the bottom screws. There. Now comment down below if you think Jack's gonna like this house. Jack in the house. Okay, so this has to be one like that. So I gotta put one like that. Okay, is there? Internet.